Tuesday, June 2nd is Give NOLA Day. Due to the pandemic, hundreds of thousands of Louisianans are unemployed, and many of them are seeking emergency food assistance. Because of this, Second Harvest has increased its food distribution by 50%. We expect our crisis response will go on for months, and the economic impacts could last much longer after the pandemic subsides. Online giving for Give NOLA Day is now open, and Second Harvest needs your support more than ever as we respond to this crisis. Your contribution will help support Second Harvest life-saving programs and help us meet the basic needs of hundreds of thousands of food-insecure children, adults, and seniors we are serving throughout this pandemic. And to everyone who has supported our response to this emergency, and to everyday emergency of hunger, thank you.